What's up, y'all? This is Captain Diesel here coming to you live with the workout, which I didn't create, but it's programmed in the CrossFit. And this workout focuses on strength and shoulder mobility and leg work. And the workout I'll be doing today is called Incredible Hulk, and it consists of a 20-minute AMRAP of 5 deadlifts, 5 hang power cleans, 5 front squats, 5 push presses, and 5 back squats. And I'll show you what those 5 movements look like right now. Here we go. All right, so the first movement we got is the deadlift, in which, once again, I'll be using this rucksack in placement of the barbell for this barbell complex workout. But what that deadlift is gonna look like is, well, bend your knees, flat back, lock out, stand up at the top. And I'll show you again. Bend your knees, flat back, deadlift, stand up tall, lock out at the top. And I'll show you again. So I'll show you one more time. So, bend those knees, flat back, deadlift the bar or ruck, and stand it up tall. And we show you lock out at the top, you know, for that rep count. And that's the deadlift. The second movement is the hang power clean. What that's gonna look like is, after your 5th rep, you're gonna keep that ruck in the deadlift position, and you're gonna go right into a power clean. I'll show you again. Dip, shrug, high pull, clean. I'll show you one more time. Dip, shrug, high pull, clean. We're doing 5 reps of that. The third movement we got is front squats. And what that's gonna look like is, you're gonna keep that ruck or barbell in a clean position. Hips back, knees out. Hip crease below, knee crease. That counts as 1. I'll show you again. Hips back, knees out, and squat down. No fat rep count. We're doing 5 reps of that as well. And the fourth movement we got is the push press. And what that's gonna look like is, it's 1 dip. And it's not to be confused with the push jerk, once again. But what the push press is gonna look like is, dip, drive, punch. That equals when I show you again. Dip, drive, punch. Show you one more time. Then bend the knees and press up. And that counts as 1. We're doing 5 reps to that as well. And then the 5th movement we got is the back squats. And I'll show you what those look like as well. Now what the back squat's gonna look like is, you're gonna have your barbell or ruck behind your neck or back. Same technique, knees out, hips back, and squat down. Hip crease below, knee crease. I'll show you again. Hips back, knees out, squat down. Doing 5 reps of that as well. Alright, so that's the workout I'll be doing, and the 5 movements I'll be doing in this workout. So with the, in this 20-minute time cap, I mean AMRAP, 20-minute AMRAP, as many rounds or reps as possible. Without further ado, here's Incredible Hulk. Let's get it. And that was the end of today's workout. Incredible Hulk. It was definitely a lot more challenging than I expected it, than I anticipated, rather. But I got it done. I think I lost track of how many rounds I'd done, but that's beside the point. Point is, this workout is well worth doing, and I'd encourage every single one of you to give this workout a try. And even if you don't get as many rounds as I did, even if you have to slow it down and take a rest for a little bit, and just give it all you got, because at the end of the day, the only competition is you. And it's not about how fast, strong, or slow you are, but about bringing your best effort forward. Because at the end of the day, little effort is better than no effort at all. And like I say in every other video and post, people who compete in the games goes into strict training. They compete for a crown that doesn't last, but we compete for a crown that lasts forever. 1 Corinthians 9:25. So in other words, don't worry about what time the person next to you finishes the workout. Don't worry about trying to catch up with people. Just do you. Keep doing you. And keep striving for greatness. You'll go very far in life. As in the end, you don't need anybody's approval in order for you to succeed. It starts with the man in the mirror. Or a person in the mirror, I should say. So once again, keep striving for greatness, and you'll go very far in life. I guarantee it. It all starts with you. It's rehab time. Let's get it.